you see yourself as just being an audio engineer and you're just going to get a job in a studio and just sit behind a desk all day, that's going to be hard to find. But we're in an industry that is going through a huge change at the moment. And yes, there are opportunities. There's all kinds of things you can be doing. But it still has to be based on a good professional technical knowledge.